With Brazil faltering, a win against Peru would have taken Mexico to the top of the table.
And Peru take the lead.
As this ball is held back into the danger area by Lobaton. We talked about how well Mexico had defended in the first 45 minutes, but here, there you can see their two centre-halves had dropped particularly deep.
Arellano through to Borghetti. Here's Arellano. Victorino up there with him as well. Victorino delivers. Borghetti surely! Ooh, he put it over. Caught in possession by Mucho Trigo, and he's tried to chip the keeper. Not a bad try either.